started my business just when my baby was 5 months old and I lost my job. So this something that happened to me was suddenly because I never planned for it. Now without planning, I jumped into starting a business without thinking anything else, because the only thought that I had was I had to do something for my daughter. Now when these thoughts come to you as a mother and when you want to feel motivated but the circumstances around you are not motivating, ensure that you are doing what you want to do, because that's the only thing that can motivate you at a longer end, a year after or maybe 6 months after, when people start talking about your work that you're doing, when clients start buying your products. Actually, it's that time that you feel more motivated. So till the time you have less of motivation, ensure that you're still working, whether the speed be low or speed be high at times, but at times it might be really very difficult. So all the best to all the moms who are trying to create a different journey after their maternity break.